I'll be unboxing another huge album haul together with Instagram trade. I actually just received this yesterday night. I haven't opened it, so I'm just going to open it here. Normally, I do not film my Instagram trade unboxings, so this is a first, I think. Okay, so now I'm going to be unboxing this huge CD haul. It's actually from a Japanese website called HMV. It's like CD Japan, except that, like, in my opinion, they have better sales. And also they have this like used album section, which I was really interested in. So I decided to get from here instead of CD Japan. I actually haven't gotten from CD Japan before because like HMV always had like a bigger appeal to me, I guess. And yep, I hardly buy on like Japanese websites unless like there is a Japanese album that's not available on the Korean website. So for this case, I bought because of the Blackpink's newest Kill This Love Japanese version, which has like the limited edition photo card. And I also got some Christine albums from here, which are like Korean pressed, but they were cheap, so because I played in a used section, right? So this is the first used. Yeah, this is used. First use thing. So let's open it. Okay. I'm not sure if there's photo cards. Not everything has photo cards, but I'm pretty sure the ones I ordered did say that they had photo cards. Okay, so well, it's huge. So it was really worth it. And also because I wanted the same shipping, like the per album shipping. So, next Lay Solo. I'm not sure if everything's included in this one, but I'm okay with not having everything included. So, this is my first Lay album, honestly. I've been a big fan. Oh, that has a photo card. Yep. And this is Lay Solo. And this is a photo book. Used thing. This is a new one, but this is used. Oh no. Oh no, I hope I get good photo cards. Okay, let me just cut this real quick. Okay. So I already have this. Okay, never mind. Okay, it's not Kyu Kyung. Oh, okay. And I got the same, like, huge card. I'm sorry if I'm being such a hater, but, like, I only collect, like, the IOI girls in like, Christine, so, yeah. I needed them. So, and it was really hard to find. So, I really hope I get Jennie. Oh no, I haven't filmed in so long, I don't know what to say. But yeah. They look exactly like the Korean ones, except that they're bigger. And, and they're really a lot more expensive. What if I don't get Jennie? It's so hard to trade. Okay, please give me at least one Jennie photo card. Please, just one. At least one. And Lisa. And this is Lisa. I'm not gonna take that out. What's this? This is a photo book. What's this? This? Okay. Oh, Jennie. Jisoo, Lisa, Jisoo, Rose. Okay. I kind of amazing if you flip through the photo book too. I'm pretty sure y'all have seen it somewhere. So that's for the pink version. Now it's for the black version. Okay, I hope I get Jennie again. I think I've already exhausted my luck, but I hope I get Jennie. At least one Jennie out of like the Polaroid and the photo card. Okay. I'm gonna start a dent here. Okay, I haven't seen the photo card yet. This is Jisoo. Songyeon photo card, Kyukyeon photo card, and Do Yuha, I don't know what these are called, big cards. And then I got my 3V cards and a Lay card. Okay, so that's it for my haul today. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye bye.